idea that we are now a few days away from a new administration, given, as you heard from the introduction, that I have been around for a while and have had the opportunity of serving in 5 administrations, I thought I would bring that perspective to the topic today, is the issue of pandemic preparedness. And if there's one message that I want to leave with you today, is that there is no question that there will be a surprise outbreak. The thing we're extraordinarily confident about is that we are going to see this in the next few years. Thank you.
Yeah, man. I have to cut this real short. I tried to do this already. YouTube removed it for community guidelines. It's all bullshit. They do whatever the fuck they want. Let me see. I'll just put some more good shit in. Bucket.
Normalcy only returns when we've largely vaccinated the entire global population. If we...
Some crazy shit, man.
3.7 million dollars flowed from the National Institutes of Health here in the U.S. to the Wuhan lab in China, the same lab where many people have said that this coronavirus infection first originated. We also now know that NIAID, the department associated with the National Institutes of Health, of which Dr. Anthony Fauci is in control, had already been conducting experiments with the Wuhan lab in the past in regard to coronavirus. If Dr. Anthony Fauci cannot be honest with the public about his connection to this lab, then Fauci has to go.
In 1999,
This virus.
Why would you close the beach? You've got sequences in the soil, in the sand. You've got healing microbes in the ocean, in the salt water. That's insanity.
These institutions that are polluting our environment and our bodies, there was a time when they actually had to fight their own battles. But they've done such a great job at manipulating the masses.
Yeah, man. Wish to hear this fucking asshole again.
Around for a while and have had the opportunity of serving in 5 administrations. I thought I would bring that perspective to the topic today, is the issue of pandemic The idea that we are now a few days away from a new administration, given, as you heard from the introduction, that I have been around for a while and have had the opportunity of serving in 5 administrations, I thought I would bring that perspective to the topic today, is the issue of pandemic preparedness. And if there's one message that I want to leave with you today, is that there is no question that there will be a surprise outbreak.
And you better watch out.
The thing we're extraordinarily confident about is that we are going to see this in the next few years. Thank you.
You better watch out for that tracer program too, man. That shit is crazy. They don't give a fuck about nobody. I cannot believe I am seeing this shit in my lifetime. Honest to God. I cannot fucking believe it.